Candles out.
La 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 ready and stuff. It's like food ready and stuff. Yeah. Wow, we got it.
Veggie burger.
Hello.
Hello.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Hello.
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 Heidi, hi. Where's Nick? Nick, come up here, Nick. Yeah. 40th birthday. Oh, God. He doesn't look 40, does he?
No, no, but you look 64.
Did once.
Right,
no, not really. No, I don't know why I started that. You probably got one, but yeah. So we went to this amazing party shop in Torre Vieja. Where's Maggie gone?
Where's the other what? Parent?
The other things?
Oh.
There's some other things. Yeah. But we didn't know what to get, but I noticed that when you were... Maggie gone?
You look purple.
I noticed that when you were singing, you haven't sung very much lately, and I noticed some of the high notes were troubling you a bit, so I thought this might help you. Yes.
It's big, whatever it is. Am I supposed to open this now in front of everybody?
Yes.
Be quick though, because the battery light's flashing.
Oh, no.
No, it's not really.
Bear with me.
Sorry. I'm trying to get this into a position where where there's not just a light behind him. Nice.
It's a balloon time helium kit.
Yeah, helium!
Yes!
Party is about to begin.
Who went yes then? Who was that?
That was Alex. Yeah, you get to wear a moustache. We've got moustaches for everybody as well.
Everybody.
Well, not everybody. We've got 20.
Jake, you don't need one.
Would you like to say a few words?
How did you know?
No.
Can I stop?
Obviously, thank you everyone for coming, and I'm going to go and play with my tank of helium now.
Who were?
Lovely!
I actually used to work in a helium factory, but I quit because I just wouldn't be talking to me in that tone of voice.
Oh, God. Hang on!
He should be singing.
I get a vision quick as you look divine. Honey, you're starting somewhere, touching me. Honey, you're coming and you're still. Can't you see? When I reach you, if I could make you smile. Smile. place to be. There we go. Reach in the world to me. And you're starting something deep inside of me. There we go.